La próxima lucha aquí en Lucha Manga es una lucha de pareja en una jaula. Y son los Lucha Dragons contra Black Cadet y Black Belt.
WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks now, and here we are. This one is going to be great. Oh, I cannot wait. Let's get it going. Big match for him here tonight. Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match, it's gonna be unreal. Here we go. This is going to be physically grueling for these two teams, for these four combatants in this tornado-style tag team match. Yeah, and they used to call the tornado tag team the Texas tag team, but you can call it what you want. I call it fun. Now, there's no telling what we're going to see here, but hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? Narrowly avoids the attack there. And here's Sin Cara. Oh, look at this! He's starting to show signs of fatigue. The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here. Well, regardless, the show has begun. Got out of the way of that one. Yep, there's the reversal by Kalisto. Momentum is firmly on the side of Sin Cara. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. It's no wonder Sin Cara is as graceful in the ring as he is. He's been competing ever since he was 15 years old. And since that time, he's battled all over the globe, becoming one of the most well-known international luchadors of all time. Oh! He's not looking like himself here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here. But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. Wow, wow! Pulled down after the first step! And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Sin Cara going for it. Ow! Ooh. Oh, wait, nice reversal. That was such a hard fall. That could take all the energy right out of you. I believe you're right, Colt. He may be done. Or some way. Sin Cara's not this time. He dodges that one. Taking it to the chest here. Sin Cara beginning to breathe a little heavy now. He needs to create some space for himself. He wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match. Oh, it's been a great match so far, and I think there is still a lot more to come. And you know what? I would have it no other way. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. And he gets out of the way. Sin Cara. Not getting out of there yet. I guess he, here comes Kalisto. Dodges to the side and brought right down. Avoids the impact there. Nice dodge there. Oh my, Kalisto was level there. Not today, too fast. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense. Pulled back in. Here we go with Sin Cara. Now he,
Oh, ouch, that hurts. Look out below. Oh, wait, nice reversal. He got him.
What barbaric assault to the back of the head we're witnessing here. Not this time. Now, and brought right down. Dodges to the side that one. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. And he dodges that one.
Oh, look at this. Watch out here. Watch out here. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
This might be the end of the line for him here in this tornado tag team.
Pulled right down.
Nice dodge there. Got out of the way of that one.
Finding a groove here.
Dodges to the side of that one. Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that. Oh, that had to hurt.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, that headlock's on tight.
There's the step over toehold face lock, a.k.a. the STF. Stretching that neck and spine.
It's a hard one to get out of.
When this guy...
What a counter that was.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Kick this, look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
What an...
And brought right down.
Wow, and the chase is on. I don't think he's going to make it.
I don't either. And the balls come crashing down.
He's up to something.
Whoa, don't get up. Oh, wait. Didn't get too far that time.
Look at him. Oh, they couldn't find a home.
Hey, from the top, Kirkman.
As opposed to the bottom. Got out of the way of that one.
That's it. He's out.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? He's staring the floor. Yes. His opponent can just look on.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Man, oh, man. Not this time.
That landed perfectly.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And he dodges that one. Not today, too fast. Oh, geez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's a mess.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Great counter.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! A super kick! Oh, man! Did you see their head snap back? Oh, gosh! Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Ooh, that was stiff. That was spectacular! This match just keeps getting better.
King, I'm not comfortable at all watching this.
I haven't been comfortable since they broke out of the cell. Come on, guys! Get down from there!
If you just tuned in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening. We're seeing all out of salt.
Señoras y señores, queda más que black belt.
Nearly avoids the attack there.
Yeah.
He's still not through.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Sorry,
we've seen this before.
Will it be enough for the win?
Kalisto, sí. Eran ellos dos en el ring y vamos a ver si Kalisto logra salir a tiempo. Los Lucha Dragons.
And that escape attempt cost him.
What's he doing?
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
Good grief! Thank you. Just think about this, Michael. There's nothing between these guys and the floor but your imagination.
But if that chain link gives much more, we're not going to need to use our imagination.
Y ganan los Lucha Dragons.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Vamos a ver la reacción de esta lucha. Hasta la semana que viene lograrán ganarle a los Lucha Dragons. Mientras tanto, ellos siguen siendo los contendedores número 4 para el título en pareja de lucha mundial.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
Good night, everybody.